Alright, I need a fucking scout after taking this out. Really don't want to take more than... More time on your scout than 3 hunts worth. I mean, for putting, it's a really short rush distance map. So if you can get scouting information earlier, you know, I mean, sorry, the earlier the better. Okay, so it's fierce. The point distance mining a little bit still. Oh, I've banked way too much food. I mean, way too much food. thought that was a bad spot to take that. Oh, my army's all spread out. This is a bad fight. This is a very bad fight. Yeah, fuck, I banged too much, and he was heavy on the production facility, so even though he had to cover that distance to come in, because it's a short map, yeah, I needed more production facilities quicker, and to transition off wood then, I really fucked that up. If I had have pulled back, built a second one of these here-ish, and maybe another one here, yeah, and just pulled everything back a bit, got more archers, a little bit more golden food, so I could have fielded more barracks units and another barracks, or actually started getting some of my Asabara. I think I could have actually won that fight, because I wasn't really too far behind, I don't think. Realistically, I think I was probably slightly up in the village account. Anyway, well played.